taking some electrical cord protector, slicing apart all the way down. So that I take this piece and then I'll attach it under for the wear guard. We'll see how that works. So basically, it's like I'm skinning an animal with the pigeons. That's my backdrop. Okay, so now we have the piece in. They're running from the back all the way up through there, if you can see it, right up there and around here. I notched down so the chain won't cut into the zap strap. Should it bounce on there? Stuff will work. I think the what will happen is initially you'll get a little bit of the burn off of the high points on the plastic, but I'm hoping that the little bounces will be all that it'll take and the rest should be fine. Anyway, we'll check it every so many kilometers initially just to see if it'll work.